Panflow by itself is a plugin to create left-right stereo panning, and you get a ton of features, but the real magic is done by pressing here. This enables MIDI out for this plugin, and this transforms Panflow in an awesome MIDI sequencer controller. This plugin will make your virtual instruments 2, 5, 10 times better. Set the right MIDI CC number for whatever you want to control, in this case the low pass filter on this synth, and now Panflow will control the filter movement. The advantages of doing it like this instead of using MIDI CC controls in your DAW is flexibility and the amount of control you have. For instance, here you have all these shapes and forms. Or you can adjust the amount of movement quickly. And when you find a cool setting, you can save it here and quickly swap between presets. You can change the speed of the modulation, have a threshold, and so on. What makes Panflow also great for controlling is that stereo has center, left, right. And a lot of controls on synths also have center and something on the left and right. That's why working with Panflow feels very natural. You don't have to use it on an instrument track, an empty track works excellent as well. Panflow is free and available on Mac, Windows and iOS. Download link is in the description, just as the link to the video of this great Korg MS-20 plugin. That video is also displayed on screen.